Tapos nabaloko. In return, dun sa mga ibinigay ng parents ko, as a typical OFW, binigay ko din kung ano yung makakaya ko sa kanila. But it came to a point na lumubog ako sa utang. Okay? And being an OFW or life abroad, it's not permanent. It's only temporary. Dumating ako sa point na nawalan ako ng work, I realized na paano ko mababayaran yung mga utak ko kung wala akong trabaho. Luckily, God provided me with another work. However, the pay, hindi siya ganun kalaki. Mas maliit doon sa dati kong kinikita. But it's good enough for me to pay my debts. And hindi naman nagbago yung spending habits ko. So patuloy pa rin. Then, one time, together with my husband, sabi ng mother-in-law ko, sabi niya, tamang napasaya nyo kami every time na uuwi kayo, pero mali yung paggastos nyo. Sabi niya, that gave us a realization na dapat pala hindi ubos-ubos biyaya. Maybe some OFW would relate to me na naging one day millionaire tayo. Bakit? Kasi gusto natin i-compensate yung time na wala tayo kasama yung family natin na nasa abroad tayo. Sometimes because of things, we compensate that with things, with gadgets, especially to our kids. But I realize, especially now, that it should be people over things. Okay? So, pagbalik natin sa Dubai after that, my cousin invited me to IMC. Pero nasa in denial phase pa rin ako eh. So, of all the reasons that I could think of, I hesitate to attend the seminar. However, God really brought me here in IMG. Okay? Kasi after attending the first seminar, nagtuloy-tuloy na. And I think I was able to find my purpose here in IMG. Me and my husband was able to find our purpose here in IMG. We're not only dedicating to share the mission of IMG to fellow OFW, but to couples also. Because we know, pera ang isa sa pinag-aawayan ng mag-asawa. So, iwasan po natin yun. So, what would be my biggest why? Because in IMG, dreams do come true. We were able to achieve our goals. Sabi nga nung husband ko, kung kami lang, sir, pwede nang umuwi, pwede nang mag-for good. But how about the other OFWs that needs our help in Dubai and other countries? Kasi hindi po pwedeng tayo lang. Dapat, other OFWs, other Filipinos should also be having that wealth and success that we have. Okay? So, pagpatuloy po natin yung mission na ginagawa natin, let's give the other Filipinos the same opportunity God has given us. So that they will also be having the same wealth and abundance that we are having right now. Sabi nga ni Brother Bo kanina, napakalaki ng karagatan. Huwag tayong mag-agawan. Everything ay may purpose. And just for OFWs like me, there is a life after abroad. Huwag po tayong magtagal sa abroad ng maybe 20, 30 years na malayo tayo sa pamilya natin. Kasi po, kailangan tayo ng pamilya natin. Kailangan kayo ng mga anak ninyo. And another thing that God has given me through IMG, the dream na ibigay sa akin ng IMG, is in IMG, I was able to feel being a mother. Personally, wala pa po kaming anak ng husband ko. But because of IMG, because of the team that I have in IMG, I was able to feel the love of having children. Why? Kasi pinaramdam sa akin ng team, pinaramdam sa akin ng IMG, na even if you don't have the child na galing sa akin, you could have people around you that you could bless because of the mission that we're having here in IMG. So I want to thank each and everyone here in IMG for making my dreams come true. I want to thank all the people around me. I want to thank my husband for his unending support to me. My mentors, Doc Jaime, Doc Jo, Sir Noel, Sir Bart, Sir Joeng, and of course, definitely the Lord for giving me this opportunity. Because if not for IMG, I will not be able to find my purpose and achieve the goals that I want to have in our lives and for our family. And with that, may God be praised.